Yeah. Yo, they say heaven is a place where the righteous reside. Gold walkways and pearly gates up in the sky. Kids get a free pass if they die before five. Where do the non-believers go when it's the end of their time? It's just a question from a lost soul, holding on to false prophets and stories that's untold. Patiently waiting to see how the story unfold. Heart full of love in a world that's cold. Is it easy to forgive if the heart still grieves? Or does the pain overshadows the love that's real? For the people that can do no wrong, 'cause it's my own kind killing, not the Ku Klux Klan. I shed a tear when I read about Khalif Browder. He should have been protected, eating clam chowder on a beach in Venice, or maybe St. Kitts, chilling, sipping pina coladas out in Nevis, enjoying life instead of being brutalized by the blacks and whites each and every night. Traumatized for his life, led to another young brother dismissing his own life. So. If heaven is a state of mind, how do we go there when we die? Then I can't wait to fly and politic up in the sky. Then I can't wait to fly for us to live together, us to live together. Yo, I saw a chubby on his block, laid out on his back. That's my nigga though, hate to see him go out like that. Few months later it's peace, but what about the people deceased that went beneath? Mama cringing their teeth, sheesh. I guess somebody gotta die for somebody to live, 'cause every death of a man is the birth of a kid. I hope the spirits of Garvey and Martin Luther King watch over the innocent, protect them in a world of sin. All I'm seeing is a cycle of pain, patiently waiting on the day we meet up again. But if heaven is a blur, then we won't endure. After every dark night comes light, rest assured. I'm in the boot, spitting truth from the core, hoping heaven got the finest decor and all my faith restored. Until then, I keep my head to the sky and my feet on the floor. So, if heaven is a state of mind, how do we go there when we die? Then I can't wait till we fly and politic up in the sky. Then I can't wait till we fly for us to live together, us to live together. Yeah. If heaven is a state of mind, how do we go there when we die? Then I can't wait till we fly and politic up in the sky. Then I can't wait till we fly for us to live together, us to live together.
Yeah. This one goes out to Khalif Browder, me homie Chubby. Yeah. So much people we lose in the last decade. It's crazy. So much warriors that we gon' need in these times.
Yeah.
When the Gideon really kick off. Shit. Enough love to all the mothers that lost their sons to the system. Love. Zoe.